Today we are going to discuss about a great Indian judge. You may not have even heard the name of this great man. This Indian is worshipped like a god in Japan. Radha Benod Pal, the great judge during British rule in India. Today we are going to tell you such things about this person, which will surprise you. Not only do people know this person in Japan but also worship him like a god. Radha Benod Pal, born in the then Bengal province on 27 January 1886. Was an Indian legal jurist and judge. He had studied law from Presidency College and Kolkata University in Kolkata after that. He was also a teacher in this university from 1923 to 1936. In the year 1941, he was appointed a judge in the Kolkata High Court. Apart from this, he was also an advisor to the British. Radha Benod Pal was an Indian judge in the Tokyo Trials, an international lawsuit against war crimes committed by Japan after World War II. He was made the representative of India by the British government. In total 11 judges, he was the only judge who had decided that all war criminals are innocent. These prisoners included more than 20 other leaders and military officers, including the then Prime Minister of Japan, Hayaki Tojo. In deliberations with judges from 10 other countries, Pal was highly critical of the prosecution's use of the legal concept of conspiracy in the context of pre-war decisions by Japanese officials. He also maintained that the tribunal should not retrospectively apply the new concept of class of war crimes waging aggressive and crimes against humanity. Hence, Pal dissented from the tribunal's verdicts of guilt in the cases of defendants charged with class of war crimes. His reasoning also influenced the judges representing the Netherlands and France, and all three of these judges issued dissenting opinions. However, under the rules of the tribunal, all verdicts and sentences were decided by a majority of the presiding judges. Judge Pal never intended to offer a juridical argument on whether a sentence of not guilty would have been a correct one. However, he argued that the United States had clearly provoked the war with Japan and expected Japan to act. In 1966, Pal visited Japan and said in a speech that he had admired Japan from an early age for being the only Asian nation that stood up against the West. The Emperor of Japan conferred upon Pal the first class of the Order of the Sacred Treasure. The monument was erected after Pal's death. Pal is revered by Japanese patriots, and a monument dedicated to him stands on the grounds of the Yasukuni Shrine. The dissenting judgment of Judge Radha Benod Pal is well known to the Japanese people and will always symbolize the affection and regard. The principal judgment of Judge Radha Benod Pal after the war is remembered even today in Japan.